Snuck a bite, I ain't even get to see.
No,
it.
I thought it was good.
They didn't believe it. Y'all ain't gonna believe us. What the tail at? I don't even see her. She in the cut.
That's all right, we in here though.
Our first full day in New Orleans. Just got here yesterday and woke up and said we're gonna go to Ruby Slipper today. So everybody have a good time last night?
Good time, I had a good time.
Yay!
Walked around a little bit, wanna
use the bathroom.
Shoot, tail. Use the bathroom a little bit,
things. So the plan for today is after this we're gonna go to Vue Orleans, which is a few blocks away from here. And then after that we're gonna go see Studio B.
That'll be our first time at New Orleans. Second time at Studio B.
Vue Orleans.
How do you say it? I want to say a Buddha.
Yeah, Vue Orleans.
Okay, say it. Mm-hmm. Vue Orleans. Vue Orleans. Mm-hmm. It's about a, what'd you say, 9-minute walk, 8-minute walk?
Yeah, about an 8-minute walk from where we just were. And then it should give us a good city view somewhere up there. So, should be fun to see.
We're going to walk off our pancakes and... We had tacos.
Yeah, breakfast tacos. It was really good. Best
really
breakfast
good.
Tacos I ever had.
We actually went to the Ruby Slipper
That's on Magazine Street.
On Magazine Street, and our Uber driver said that's the like main one that everybody goes to. So it was a bunch of people in there, and we've been to Ruby Slippin' before, but I think we went to the one on Broad Street last time we were there, and I recommend going there instead of this one. The food was still good, but it was just too busy in there. You know how sometimes when you get like, when there's too many people, the service is not the greatest. So, and the place is smaller, so I'd rather go to the one on Broad. Mm-hmm. And we might do the Broad one later on this week, but we'll see.
Yeah, but it was still pretty good.
So, we'll see you at Voodoo.
New Orleans. Like New Orleans is Vue Orleans.
Vue Orleans. We'll see you at Vue Orleans. Mm-hmm.
White, black, came to me for advice and help.
Taylor got the big wig. Hey, I wanna live. Tanetta got a helmet. Look at Tanetta. No, oh, go back to the muscles.
Cook the dish in front of you and give you the ingredients. Wow. Once y'all pick the dish, you press place order and it's gonna pop up on all three screens.
Wow.
But you're not gonna be able to eat it.
Damn.
The one.
You had to
bring
reality into it.
You
eat it.
You gave him too much meat. You should have said something to me. You
should have
said something.
She don't
give him a lot of
life.
He's up on the meat.
You gonna make me some
jambalaya?
Or jambalaya?
Hmm?
You gonna make me some?
Maybe. If you're good.
Butter, the brown sugar. This is a dish that was invented at Brennan's.
One of those great tableside dishes we have here in New Orleans.
Because here comes the exciting part, the flambé. And so now we add the rum. And watch this. Okay.
Who would have thought cinnamon? Cinnamon adds a wonderful flavor, plus it sparks.
Absolutely. And now, here we go. Here's your bananas, Foster, darling. Mm.
finger.
That's my special son.
That's my special son.
And my special daughter. Ouch.
Rhythms and flavors to create a city like no other. The Houma, Biloxi, and the Chitimacha were among the first to fish its waters, harvest its lands, and trade goods upon its shores. Soon, echoes of Catholic liturgies mingled with laughter of carnival debauchery as the French colonial city arose from the mud.
That's what we're getting on, y'all. It's the Creole Queen.
And the door's open. Okay, that's so funny.
I'm sorry.
He yelling at you. Keep it straight. Please.
They have something where you can try to drive a container ship. And so far, that's been doing pretty good. You keeping it steady right now.
I'm reaching the finish line.
I crashed, so. Y'all don't want me to drive y'all container ships.
Yes.
That boy hype.
Congratulations, Helmsman.
The first try.
Yeah.
Because he washed all of us. No, he didn't. I don't care what nobody says.
Taylor's trying to park hers.
I am trying to park mine.
She can't parallel park in real life, so I don't know.
What you mean I'm turning? Got my nail caught.
So we are on top of the Vue Orleans observation deck.
Outside.
And the view is beautiful.
It is.
You can see the Mississippi, you can see the bridge, you can see the whole city. They said you can be here for like 30 minutes or you could be here for 3 hours. So it's looking like 3 hours for us right now.
Yeah, we like to touch all the buttons.
Listen to every video they got.
Taking all the information. Mm-hmm.
But isn't it nice out here, guys?
It's very pretty.
Yeah.
27 parades. So there are other companies that do what we do locally. I would say we are by far the largest of that. It's not going to make it completely waterproof. It will help. But really, it's going to cut down the amount of patch-up work that we would have to do in the future when we use that prop again. This old man here is from Platter with a Chance of Meatballs. But it is rare that we're going to throw something away. The older.
Everybody say New Orleans. You feel all right, Mom? Taco.
We're waiting in line at the Twisted Waffle. And Justin gonna play Connect Four.
You sound too.
Hi, one.
I'm
gonna
even up
for the day. So we sit here taking pictures because we're going to the Saints game and none of us are fans. Saints or Falcons. Taylor is a Cowboys fan and Vaughn is a Steelers fan. And it just happened that they had these colors on today. Didn't know anything. But when we drove, our Uber driver was taking us to the Twisted Waffle. And he said the tickets were on sale for like $20 for the game. So they were bored.
What you supposed to say when they say who that is?
He's already
paid.
Thank you.
set before we rise up.
Rise up. This was Taylor get put out. Yes. Gonna throw you out like Uncle Phil. Yes. Like Jazzy.
Thank you.